NBC 10 News, First at 4, continues.
Welcome back. Well, did you know that one of America's most beloved artists has works on display right here in El Dorado? Steve Bernacki with the South Arkansas Preservation Society tells us more.
Hey, good afternoon. It's Steve Bernacki again, Executive Director of the South Arkansas Historical Preservation Society. Did you know that right now we have a brand new exhibit here in our Murphy USA Exhibition Hall? That's right. We've got a Norman Rockwell exhibit. It's Rockwell's America. He was an American painter and illustrator, and his works have broad popular appeal in the United States for their reflection of the country's culture. Rockwell is most famous for the cover illustrations of everyday life he created for the Saturday Evening Post. When you come on down to the museum, you're going to see actual magazines that we have framed, calendar collections, cups, dishes, books, tins. Basically anything that you could imagine that was produced with Norman Rockwell's art on it is here at the Rotating Exhibition Hall. We even have a replica of a 1930s radio going with music and radio shows so that it feels just like you're at your grandma's house. So come on down to 412 East Faulkner and the Gallery of History and help us keep history alive. And don't forget to join us on August 4th for our night at the museum from 6:30 to 8:30, where all of our friends will come to life.
Cannot wait for that event, and of course grew up with a Norman Rockwell calendar. Well, a Teamsters strike has been avoided after the labor union retracted has a tentative deal with UPS as of today. The International Brotherhood of Teamsters has reached a five-year tentative collection bargaining agreement. The UPS CEO is calling it a win-win-win. The new deal raises wages for all workers, creates more full-time jobs, and includes dozens of workplace protections and improvements. Representatives will meet July the 31st to review and recommend the agreement, and then member voting begins August the 3rd and runs through August the 22nd. But when we come back, we will have